Hello, everybody. Oh, it is actually working. What's working? Game capture or let me see. I think the display capture. Nice. Certified, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. So yeah, we're gonna start out with a little bit of CSGO. Figure why not. I'm getting my hands a little wet in it. Not an easy game, but fun. With the game crash or something going on. There we go. Start off with a casual, huh?
Trick.
Everything works. CSGO is lit. Yeah, I've just started. I just downloaded it last night. I figured why not, and then I ended up running into my buddy V. How you doing, V? Check. Buddy V. Pretty funny. Guess who's coming? Yeah, I know. Hey, Pixel, how you doing? Welcome, welcome. That was pretty epic, V. Ain't gonna lie. Did you, like, join the game, or was it just random? That was insane. Oh, I got money. I do like the I changed my key bindings a little. See, I don't know the maps either. What? I shot that dude in the face. Shot him in the face. Hopefully this stream looks okay for you guys.
Let's get this done.
Get it done, guys. I have no idea half of way of what I am doing, but we're doing it. Let's go. Load. Yeek. Yee.
Lock and load.
I got one kill. I'm a wiener.
Throwing flashbang.
Ah, that flashed me. I stand right in the opening. He's shooting his buddy. Do you take friendly player friendly fire damage? Oh yeah, you can see up top. 163 frames locked.
Game is freaking
run smooth. Umpty Dumpty. I kinda like the ump. Not friendly fire in the smoke in competitive, yes. Okay. I was trying to do the hibbity hop. The hibbity hibbity hip hop, you don't stop. I was freaking going ham. That M4 is pretty nasty though. Seems like the suppressed one is actually better though.
Grenade out. flashbang.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, this freaking this AR suppressed AR is nasty in this game. Now I see why everyone uses it.
Let's go. Smoke. Throwing fire. Throwing a grenade.
I want to build that gun. I gotta see if I can build that. Hey, don't forget to smash that like, everybody. Definitely helps this channel. We're gonna be maxing it up with a few different games today. Wanted to start out with some CSGO. Give it a try. Not bad. I'm having a little bit of fun with it so far. Different. Something different than I usually kind of play. Once I figure it out, though, it's gonna be a wrap. I'm telling you. One thing that this game is helping me with big time is my DPI. And mouse movement.
And of course, 30 seconds. Will they play the objective? Will they play the objective?
Let's move out.
Hopefully the stream is smooth for you guys. Of course, I had to be in that fire. A sniper. That thing is animal. That thing is beast though, because. Oh, it's a multi-shot sniper. Like I got hit in the foot with one shot. Killed me instantly. My man V he joined.
What's up? Let's go.
Oh shit! That dude just saved my life. Alright, I don't like that gun. Oh, that dude is lagging all over the place. That dude is lagging all over. They're planting the mine. They're planting.
Bomb has been planted. Terrorists win. How's he?
You can't, it's like, alright, you can't, spray from that far, huh? But I wasn't even touching him. So you... If I understand a little bit better, so if you have the suppressor on there, you're gonna have a little bit better range? Is that how it works? Like accuracy in, with your range? Going full Rambo. How do you change, like, probably in the main menu, right? Like your class. Oh shit.
Grenade out.
Go in that tunnel.
If you guys lose this, you're not better.
Getting wrecked right now. Hey, we won.
Lock and load. He goes out.
But good shit. He's in the fence. He's in the fence. Getting better on my kills, not bad for the first day.
Yeah.
Throwing smoke.
He's. Alright, I'll be right back, cat. Hey, werewolf, how you doing? Welcome. I'm not doing too bad. I'm back.
Lock and load. Thank you.
Eagle sucks.
Let's go.
Going on, not bad. Nice. Hey, you gotta give a little bit of Counter-Strike a go. Got my buddy V-Track on the team right here. Flank around. We traded. Good ramen. Caught me with a flash. I thought I was ducked. Thought I was ducking far enough. Game is definitely a nice little challenge. It looks a lot easier than what it is. He killed my chicken.
Let's go, people.
Try this thing out. Clear. One more. I'm by myself.
Entering flashbang.
Is this guy?
Deploying decoy. Counter terrorists win.
Got some nice kills on that one. Fucking Rambo, baby. Clear, clear. Oh.
Clear.
Ah. Back hole. Bad guys, I didn't know I hit that button.
Counter terrorists win.
Good stuff. Good stuff. I'm with you, D.
Fire in the hole. Throwing a grenade. Throwing a grenade.
Nice.
Caught him through the crack of the wall.
Bomb has been planted. Flashbang.
B.
Throwing smoke.
Nice.
Grab your gear and let's go. Decoy. Fire in the hole. Grenade out. Grenade out. Fire in the hole. Throwing a grenade. Smoke. Throwing flashbang. Flashbang.
Let's go.
Way to be a team. Counter terrorists win.
Good stuff.
How's he?
I gotta put a suppressor on my on that M4. Oh, it was like he was following me there whole time. Have you seen that? He was like right on my face the whole time. My kills are getting better though. 12 kills. I was definitely getting better. Okay. Back with my umpty dumpty. I like the umpty dumpty. You just can't spray it. Like, you can't really spray most guns unless it seems The M4 you can with a suppressor. Assume.
Smoke. Grenade out.
I'm about to just pack a fucking bull right now.
Sounds like a damn good idea.
Work through that smoke really is a retard, ain't gonna lie.
Watch the left corner by the barrels. I like to camp.
Fire in the hole. Yep. Incendiary out. Throwing a grenade. Grenade out.
I should have seen that coming. I heard two of them below me.
Let's go, people!
I'm a Humpty Dumpty. Just saved your life, he's right.
Oh, thank you.
Hey man, that chicken was gonna get you. Alright, let me lock in. I gotta lock in here. Let's go. Lock in.
Incendiary out.
that sniper.
Come here. Oh.
Shot me in the foot. Shot me in the ass cheek. Oh, fuck me. What did you, really? That insta headshot?
GG. Yeah, trash.
Okay.
You're old head.
How do you change your gun? Like, upgrade it. By main menu, right? Understand. I just stood there. That would have been nuts if I just drop shot. Reloading. I'm over here trying to press E. I'm reloading my gun after a fucking single shot.
I like how I ping where this dude is and everybody just completely ignored it. Except for that guy.
What the fuck? What are they doing? What the fuck? What was that?
Yo, what were you doing?
I don't know, man.
Yo, that shit was funny. I got to see that.
No ammo.
That was great.
That was amazing.
Looking over there too. Fuck.
Bomb has been planted.
Turn up. Turn it up here. I ain't got no money. I'm gonna have to go on pistol.
Played on this map before.
I need to get freaking gun. I don't have no ammo, no money for weapons. My new boy. Like to see no, you're good, brother.
Let's move out.
I'm just trying to get used to the game.
Flashbang. Incendiary out. Grenade out.
Gotta be shitting me. Yo, that dude. That one dude is nasty. That dude, this dude right here.
I think teammate would have pinged you for me, but.
Yo, I was just blasting this dude in the face. That dude was just getting rocked in the face. I think all your bullets go to the opposite way you're swinging. This guy,
move it, move it.
I don't think I got 8 kills. Yeah, I got no kills. I could have sworn I got kills, though. Hey, Chad. This guy, or the other guy, I don't know. A little weird. He's like, insta kill every time.
Oh my god, crazy.
Oh. Yeah, like, you see that shit? Probably. Yeah, you see that shit? Yeah, probably. But what? This dude, I don't know about this dude, but the other dude with the sniper.
Throwing a grenade.
I keep trying to use jump to get out of crouch and it's not working. I was on his face. I don't know.
Yo, OG, you're welcome for the car.
Definitely had to have been some hackers on that one though, for sure, because that was a little weird. Should probably leave this one because
go. Damn, like everybody left.
I was RoboCop there for a split second.
All right, gentlemen, this is it.
I should use a different gun.
How is this motherfucker still alive?
I'm saying I'm shooting some of these people right in the head and something. I get shot in the foot and I die.
But I was spectating that dude that whole fucking time, dude, and he ate so many fucking shots.
Throwing fire. Flashbang.
Three of them in B-hole. Oh my Humpty Dumpty. Couldn't freaking get around that wall. I was stuck on the corner of the
fucking how, bro? I did more damage to him in less shots, but I died first. That just pissed me off, dude.
Good stuff.
Here is bump.
On me. I heard him last second.
Move it.
Looks like they all trying to run together now.
What? You guys saw how many times I was blasting that dude, right?
Fuck, did he know exactly where I was?
Yeah, I saw the...
Bro, I'm reporting that motherfucker.
Where do you upgrade your guns in the main menu area?
Yeah, no, this guy is 100% walling, dude.
Throwing fire. Laying down smoke.
I'll be back, chat.
Yeah, every kill cam on that motherfucker, he's literally following me through the walls.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Got a dude, last is in back of their spawn. Once again, man, just eats a bunch of fucking bullets and don't die.
Push. one guy. The one night guy, that Nighthawk guy. There's a couple of fishy. Yeah, I don't know. Women love me, fish fear me.
Incendiary out.
Oh, do I not have an M4? Alright, brother, yeah, that one was a little weird. I'm trying to figure out how to upgrade. It's because I don't have a... weapon or a crate. Is it all put a sniper on or a suppressor on it though? Gotcha, gotcha. But yeah, not. But now I can use the suppressed. The suppressed AR, right? Because I chose it, put it in my thing. Because it seems like that's like one of the best ones anyway. Yeah, I don't know if this is where I was before. Maybe. I think I was in this one.
There's one close to you.
I heard him from a mile away. Good for learning. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Sure. Like I'm liking the game. It's just getting used to. Getting used to certain things here. Like that. Like I don't understand how that me spraying them like that. It's not doing nothing. It's like I wasn't even hitting them. And you would think that he would be getting wrecked, especially that close. That's what I'm trying to get used to. The range of the guns are crazy different from, like, say, Tarkov. Yeah, that suppressed gun is beast, man. You can really get some range on that.
This is what we have been working for. Mother! Grenade! We've dropped the bomb.
Yo, CS Lucas, what's up, brother? Yeah. First time really playing it. Not bad. A little bit of a learning curve. Definitely looks a lot easier than it is. I was getting sniped from far side. There's one inside A. What are you doing, Lucas? You like CSGO?
Let's go, my brother.
Classic, yeah, it is classic. The first one, I believe, yeah. GG's.
GG.
Played way too much for 1 point. I gotcha. My first time really ever playing. Like, I played a tiny bit. First time really ever playing. That's definitely much different than, oh.
Let's go.
Well, it's not the AR. Well, I do like the, oh, I came out of the thing. No, you can't. Only with a sighted gun, it seems. I wish you can ADS. Like with this, I can. I play urgency in it. Urgency, basically the same thing. Oh, okay. I think there's a Rainbow Six Siege too. I don't know if anyone watches that.
Grenade.
Yee! They got shed on. Haven't tried Rainbow Six? Yeah, it is. I have it. It's a pretty tough game.
Go, go, go.
It's fun, though. Pretty toxic. I mean, pretty toxic game. There's no way. No way. That dude survived those. Was hitting the fucking horse. Serious. Third ground branch. Ground branch. I don't remember if I have. Pickle Dill Gaming. For sure. You've seen all of them. It looked like they were hitting him right in the face. But nothing. Oh, I don't want the bomb.
Come on, come on, let's go.
Why am I having a bomb? All my bullets were hitting the fucking the damn generator. Every single bullet was hitting the generator. It's because they gave me the guy with the crooked glasses, that's what. Yeah, I did. I killed the generator. No, nobody was using that generator. You know what I mean? Nobody's using it. Oh shit! Alright. Look, dude was just camping it. Look. I just came up on it, lucky. See how he's spraying that shit like that? Every time I spray like that, it's like I'm fucking I'm just going completely around him. You know what I mean? Came up behind me. I was doing okay. And then, oh. I'm just being a noob. Damn generator. You know what it was? You know what it is? It threw off my whole game. It's just all that freaking, it's the horse and the generator. It's like easing me right now. Been laid off too long. You know what I'm saying? Saying, yep, you're gonna miss all these shots because of this horse and generator. Behind me. I was creeping. I'm trying to debate kind of what to play next. Should we play some Tarkov thing? Call of Duty? What do you guys think? Tarkov, Call of Duty. Play on this for a little bit. Throwing flashbang. Oh, I I look away and the dude blasts me. I should have never looked away. See, I looked away and that's when he got me. I would have seen him too. Think what else I got installed that we could do.
Let's get in and get out.
Hey man, that's my spot. I broke my leg. Looks like Tony Jaa. I don't want a bomb. Right here on my left. Dude caught me with a jump shot. I was way too low health, I think. That gun is pretty beast though, I ain't gonna lie. Shit, dude, my man scared the shit out of me. I flash by my own team. Did I get him with the grenade though? No. This quick. My man's got somewhere to go. That P90 is using, it seems like it's locked on. I think I'm gonna try it. Well, no, I can't with this on that side, but P90 seems like it's pretty locked on. A lot of people using a shotty too. I went full Rambo. Flashback. Full for Rambo on his ass. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh my. Actually, I don't have a lot of room. Have the room for that shit? Probably not. I am. See if we can get some goodies. thing. No laggy. Can't jump in there? Oh, you could jump in. My DPI is too high. I might just get out and sell that sugar and shit. I don't really need it. Let's just get out and fucking all this crap. I don't really have a lot of room anyway in there. I'm good, thank you, baby. Damn, sugar sheep right now. I'll save that. Sugar sheep. Yes. Oh, I gotta mark the third ambulance. All right, let's go. I don't think where I can get a flash. Ready to get wrecked. those music. That's not where I want us to go. Did that again, huh? Damn it. Ooh. don't know if they're shooting at me. Probably. Heard him. I'm gonna get popped. I didn't want to come here. I didn't even want to go there. Run through. Yeah, I knew it was going to be a run through. Okay. Bees. I'm still gonna get popped, probably before I get there. I don't like this map really. What does that mean? Oh, a sniper scav at me? I think so. No, it's not at me. Somebody got hit. Should hear something. Go for that's cool. Damn, that shit's loud. Thank you. we're on the right way. Damn. That's not too far. Alrighty. Hmm.